Just need some place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? Just screamed and shook my hand, and know was all it said. Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load. Put the load right on me. I picked up my bag, went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side, I said, hey, Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, well, I got to go, but my friend can't stick around. Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie. And you put the load right on me.
Go down, Miss Moses. There ain't nothing that you can see. It's just old Luke, and Luke's waiting on the judgment day. Well, now Luke's my friend. What about young Annalee? Said, do me a favor, son. Won't you stay and keep my Annalee company?
Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load.
Crazy Chester followed me, and he caught me in the fog. He said, I'll fix your axe if you take old Jack my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, you know that I'm a peaceful man. Said, that's okay, boy, won't you feed him whenever you can?
Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie.
And you put the load right on me.
Gone, get your cannonball, now take me down the line. My bag is sinking low, and I do believe it's time. Get back, Miss Fanny, you know she's the only one who sent me here with her regards for everyone. Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie.
And you put the load right on.